Pittsburgh student who studied the Japanese. And so like we researched the Three Mile Island and we made it to the, you know, like a book about the nuclear issues. And she's a you know, teacher. And we field trip to her place, and she gives many testimonies, and also she collecting the muted and you know, the flowers stuff. She has been collecting the 39 years, and also she researching the health issue for the surrounding those area, and so she gave me a lot of information and. I start to study more because of you know, her and other people who taught me many things. And so I really want to share the, those kind of information and also other artists who are working for the environmental issues. So thank you for coming. And yeah, after the screening, and please see the artwork, and today is the last day. So if anyone has a question, and also today with a special guest for the Heidi, and she is making the Three Mile Island the, you know, a movie right now. So she's gonna show him with the lead about the Three Mile Island stuff. And so and then she was talking about the movie, and so after Mary, so she actually Heidi recommended to me to show him the Mary's testimony, and it was very good. So we're gonna have the 20 minutes, you know, screening about the Mary's, you know, research, you know, presentation, and after passing to the Heidi, and she's gonna show him the, you know, short film and talking about her work. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah.